we met for so long. You don't want me to lock myself up in you, do you?
You wish you didn't have any kid.
But the poor boy just came and left.
Tremendous kids.
I don't have to.
Where are they?
I don't know. When did you ask us to? He must have left them with him. I'm going to interrogate him. Honestly, I think you're jealous.
You write to
me. I wrote.
No, refuse for your lines. Those cold, polite words people write to each other after decades of marriage.
Because I don't know what to caress with words. I need to touch. Flesh to flesh. I missed you so much. You were gone for so long.
What is mine? What are you reading?
I understood that from your letters. Oh, I can keep them under lock and key. That is why also I didn't write to you, because I was afraid I would drive you mad with desire. And then you would throw yourself on the first Italian woman.
Someone who would wield that kind of power who would not become a dictator.